Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Corinne's Family and Life, and look who's back. Everybody give a good YouTube welcome to Aubrey, who has been offshore for all of this time, y'all. And y'all know y'all been wanting to see my brother, so I decided to bring him back today, and we are going to do a challenge for you guys. I asked on Instagram. What was a challenge that y'all would like to see? And y'all said y'all wanted to do the spit challenge. So if you're not familiar with this challenge, we both have to fill our mouths with water while each other has to make the other person laugh.
I'm laughing already.
So fun fact about me and my brother, we are completely childish. Like,
max.
Like, we are literally completely childish. Like, we've been mad at each other and then we just look at each other and like, bust out laughing like we're childish. So this is the perfect challenge for us.
Actually, we had a moment like that in our previous video we did together. Like, I don't know if you guys paid attention to it, but like, it was one part of the video we just kind of like looked at each other and start laughing.
Because
like,
we're childish.
That's like, what we do. That's who we
so
are.
I look bulky. I picked this challenge because I thought that it would be the best one for us. So without further ado, let's get into it. You ready? Who gonna go first? Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, two. Rock, paper, scissors, two. Rock, paper, scissors, two. Do that mean that I made you laugh first?
Yes, I gotta
do it. Oh, darn.
I'm going to spit.
Fill it all the way up. Fill it all the way up. He laughing at me. Aubrey, no, you can't just drink no little bit of your mouth has to be like, it gotta be like barely hold water in it. That's the game. Where it's like completely filled. Stop drinking. You got Aubrey. You can't add no more than that. Your cheeks gotta be like,
You gonna break the chest.
What? Okay, now I know what you're saying, but you ready? I've got the hell. Just spit on me! Come on, man! Dog, the first thing. I'm a win, man!
I ain't even coming with that. That ain't fair, man. He was coming with that one, my bad. Could have came up with something light first, then made up to that one.
They gonna be like, that wasn't funny. It's an inside, y'all. Okay.
Oh yeah, that's key too. A lot of our jokes are gonna be personal inside, so if y'all don't catch on, don't
you
mind.
You wrong for that, man. Okay, well.
And drink up. Don't swallow. Come on, some more. But you got a little bit more. I see a little gap in that cheek right there. Well, come on. Man! Come on, dude! I ain't even seen nothing yet! God! You know
what? You're my blower. I'm sorry. Okay, because it just was. That's how I know I filled it all the way up in my mouth. That was a trial run, okay?
Wow, you about to spit again. Mecca.
You remember that lady in California? When you and Janine went to Starbucks, and she was like, these box. No, it's not gonna work. All right, good job. Mm-hmm. You wanna book my dog? I'm trying to think, man. You got to edit that part out. I really don't know. I gotta think on it first. You wanna spit out and put it back in your mouth? Mm-hmm. Wait, that didn't sound right. All right, five. That didn't work. You spit.
Okay, that was funny because you actually tried to make yourself fight on the spot. Let me tell y'all about my brother. When we were kids, he could literally like fight anytime he want. Like,
sorry, not fight, fart for you guys. Who
fight.
Don't,
fight. He can pass farting. Gas anytime. Y'all, he used to drive me like, he would come in my room and just be like, like, you could be like, fought Arby. Fought Arby.
I really don't know what it is. I think it was just I was always eating the right stuff, which is the wrong stuff at the right time.
Well, right now, it was funny because he was like, remember, you would be like this. And then he actually tried to do it. So I thought that was funny.
Yeah, nah, yeah, we got to do more than one joke because we ain't even saying nothing. We just laughing. We looking hard.
I don't think I have no joke either. Let me think. I'm thinking. I think this is funny. Oh well. So one time, me, mama, and then part of my daddy went to Cleveland. Cause remember that time I had to open up for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. There you go. All right. So me and mama in the room, right? Mama in the room with me, right? Well, no, this what happened. Daddy always be like, oh, Corn and Summer's always gonna be together, right? Okay, so they go get the rooms. They only got two rooms. So, okay, right? Naturally, you gonna think, you know, I don't feel like I'm telling the story good enough, but all right, they got two rooms. Daddy like... Well, I'm pretty sure someone's gonna want me with Corinne's man. Samantha, you wanna go with me? You don't think that's funny? Why not? Come on now, they got two rooms. I guess you gotta be with me, and I'm like, okay, I'm not gonna get you with that one, but that was a good laugh that I needed. Bro, what's funny? I had my best joke out of the bag. I got the helicopter. Chopper style out. The helicopter.
Time's up.
I got a good laugh. I don't care. I cracked myself up.
Whew. It's tied up too. It's not fun. I can't say this on camera. It's gonna be bad. You can edit it. Oh, the line, yeah. But remember at Public Care Funeral? When you was singing, and all you hear was. Ah! Man, it was another one, man. I had it. It was so funny, man. Ugh. I can't remember.
Come on, fill up. We child. Yeah, remember whenever Cardi B was like, it's a mint coat. You ain't seen that video? You like Cardi B? You think she funny, bro? This sound like Cardi with the braids. Yo, you don't think that's funny? Mm. Remember whenever she was in the crowd in the fantasy or something? She was like, when the crowd, the fan was pulling her, she was like, I forgot what she said though. What she said? Get off of me! I think they was pulling on. She was like, ah! You don't think that's funny? Hello, hello. Swear like, oh God. Hi, 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 hi. My name is Tiffany. Think that's funny? Damn, I don't have nothing. Hold on. You think that's funny? Okay, I'm trying to think about one time we was hard out laughing in the kitchen. What was we laughing at that day? I know there wasn't that helicopter all that time. Remember that time we was like hard out laughing in the kitchen and mama was mad at us? Mm-hmm. So it just made it worse because mama was mad. Wait, what you was mixing? You was what? You was mixing something? Mixing it up.
Mm-hmm. You remember when I was mixing that pancake mix?
Yeah.
And I was like, you don't hear that?
Oh, man. I don't know what to make you laugh. Like, honestly, it's hard to be put on the spot.
A lot of times we just laugh at, like, just somebody getting in trouble. Or when I was getting in trouble, we just look at each other and, like, you just laugh. It makes it funny. I laugh.
Quack. Quack. I got one for you, Rachel. Hee-haw! Oh. I'm so done. This game nasty. We're done.
That is funny.
We're done. I'm done.
Oh, man.
I'm done with this game because it's
nasty.
Yeah,
we're done spitting. I'm done spitting.
Well, if y'all like that video, give it a thumbs up. Like, comment, subscribe. Let us know what other challenges y'all want for us to do. We love y'all. Deuces. Ugh, for real, dog. This is nasty. So my next scripture is 1 Corinthians 15 and 33. Don't fool yourself. Bad friends will destroy you. Be sensible and stop sinning.
Yeah, love at first sight.
Whoa.